So, welcome back, my great and amazing friends. I'm Caeln, and we're diving into part 19 of our Dark Souls 3 playthrough right now. So, we are here, and we can go this way. And we have shortcuts over this way. And maybe a boss to fight. No. I'm not ready for that boss anytime soon. Nope. If it's the boss of this area, I'm not gonna take it well. Wait, what is this? Oh, it's just a person. Never mind. So, what we will do this episode though is go more into this place. Hold on, was there a person standing there? Was there a person where my mouse was? Oh, now I gotta go back. Boop, boop, boop. If I'm not mistaking myself, hopefully, there's a person in here. That's not feet. Nothing will do. Nothing at all. Pilgrim. I hate it. I thought there was a person here, but it was the lamp. Whatever. Off to a great start. To the chapel. And now we will maybe snipe some enemies or something. We'll see. Talk to you, see if you just want us to get out. Yeah, I don't care. Now let's go up the ladder. Question mark. Okay. Okay. I'll take the damage. Whew. This. Can I open this? No. So we'll go out here then. Kill them, because why not? Okay. Whatever. Now we'll just go... I think... starting our conquest... through the town is not going to be fun. Starting it down there, we can do it methodically and hopefully do it good. That wasn't me. I'm not a bouncy ball. What? Okay. It's fine. Maybe. Where are my souls? They're down there now. Okay, that's great. So now I need to... down here. Good. That was crazy. Give me my blood stain. And now, walk this way a little bit here. Ooh, item? Oh, it's useless. Maybe not, but you never know. That enemy there. This bow. These two arrows will make it count. You're fine, buddy. Oh no. Nice. However, is dropping down from there good or not? I have no idea if it's a good way down or not. Might just be a guy up there that made noise. Jumping ahead and then sniper. So you... huh? Jumping over to there, you mean? Right down there. Okay. Well, huh? I'll just assume it's down or up. So we'll hit him here with the... ooh. Ready for this? Oh! It didn't move him! Oh. The cells in my brain are struggling to connect with each other because there's only two of them. And they're so far apart. So whatever. Oh ho ho, I gotta hit this again. Let me descend, please. Thank you. Now I have to go over there again. Wonder. I knew where, huh? Whatever it is. Really? That doesn't make sense. Damn, I ran out of sing. So I used one too many. That almost killed me. Okay. So, few things. We want that guy to burn in hell, and we want that guy not to be able to hit us here. Now. And what does this do for me here? Nothing. It just gets me back to this safety. Okay. However, he's right there. I have 10 of these, I wonder. Damned. This one definitely. Oh. Well, aren't you guys lovely? Okay, so I gotta go back and get arrows for my bow. Cool. That'll be fun. Yeah, dropping down's too far. Climbing up this is such a pain, though. Oh well.
Lady Frieda has spoken. She can tarry no longer, and we carry on. There is one inside the cold painting. Stray from the withering flame.
Okay, whatever. Touch. And go. Cool. Oh well. Where's Pate? I want the poison arrows. Give me the poison arrows. Give me the poison arrows.
Oh, can't resist it, can you?
Sure.
Thanks, good cop.
Fine there. I'll go back to the chapel. Righty-o. 99 of you should do a trick or two to them, hopefully. No? I'm so strong. What happened to these guys? Oh. Looney Tunes happened to him. Okay, good. I descend. Zumba. Awesome. Whatever. Can he not hit me now? He's poisoned, that's good. Alright, I'm just gonna run away. Yeah, he can definitely hit me if he wanted to. He's fallen there. Okay, good. Anything that boosts the range. I don't care about him, whatever. Anyone over there? Up there? That is high treason. Stop. Alright, now for new operation. Run past everything. Like the wind. So that way down is not going to be the best. I guess we have to go through town. Cause I'm not doing 20 minutes of that. So, rope, bridge, that's right. Oh well. We'll get there, maybe. make a little bit of progress at least. There's a bunch of wolves over there and a bunch of everything that comes after you if I go this way more. So I'm not gonna do that, like all the way over there. Crazy stuff happens. I don't like it when that crazy stuff happens. So, flip, flop, drop down, disregard over there entirely. It's cool, but I don't care for it. Awesome. I gave him my sword back. Thank you. Kill it. Good. Ouch. Oof, that was a really close one. I should be more careful. But lumber. Take the slide. Should be fine, I think. Maybe. This area is not the funnest. Could be worse though. Yep, relax, buddies. One. Stop. Whatever. Hit it. Damn. Whatever. Kill these when I can. Oh, you're all alive. Oh, what a pity. So many of them. Now the key here. Placement deep protection. Black fire bombs are gonna be key. Running away would be key. This great that you think that, buddy, but I don't like you being here. So please stop that. Do you have to dodge my bombs? Thank you. Okay, but I'm gonna come out with like no HP heals. Maybe. Nah, we get it here, nice. Okay. I hate them for that reason. Come through here. Okay. Damn. Okay, well, get me up here then. Drink that, it's fine. Take this. It's over here. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh. Well, there is nothing forlorn about you.
Sorry.
You must be the other Ash, I suppose.
Yeah.
Oh, what make my live you are.
Cool.
Shut loves make my... Oh, hello. Oh, hello.
Okay. Careful. Yay. I just thought there might be one because of whatever. Whatever. Come over here. Nothing over there. Okay, great. Down there is the entryway. There's that guy. I'm okay. Cool. I hate these guys so much. Open this. Oh, I can't really. The worst. Okay, that's great. It's great. Oh, give me over here. Nope. One more. Bad move. Okay, what's this? An ember. I'll take it. Huh? They're making noises over there. Whatever. Come over this bridge. Ooh. Stay down there. behind the gate. Interesting. Come up here. Ow. Thank goodness. So now pick up this. Oh, there's a bonfire. Careful. Beat the smithereens out of him. I hate it. Stalk dung pie. Okay. Come over here. Good. We'll get it here. Please, no. Good. I don't think there was anywhere else. Oh, no, no, there was that one item. Yeah, we could do that. Just that item. However, whatever. Oh, I'll just do this. I'm a goofer. It won't fully help, but it'll help mitigate it a bit. Okay, at least that'll work. Damn. It's not like these guys are actually a big deal. I mean, that guy definitely, That's why I'll do that. Hit it. Fall onto this. Good. Okay. Okay. Simple gem. Whatever. Piece of garbage over here. The ability to use it through attacks is its effect, and it's not what I needed to have there. I needed to be staggered out of that so I could be not doing that forever. But whatever. My bad. It's only 8K souls, it's fine. Besides, we got work to do here. Guy's a killer. He's scaring all these guys. It's insane. Oh, they're running away. Up to there? Interesting. Seems formidable. Oh, can I get up here? What? Cheater, buddy. Oh, you really ran back over to there? What a coward. Really? Would it be a pity if I took this opportunity to hit you with arrows? Nope, don't hit me. Just take arrows to the face. Please get poisoned. He throws arrows, full-blown arrows. Ugh. Okay, I'm on the matter. Just let him jump down, but we'll go over... No, okay, we'll go over here. Still alive, really? Crazy. I just hope he can't get up here is all. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Oh, he's right there. Okay, good. So, we'll explore a bit more. Hooray. That's whatever. Deep protection here. Kill him. No, okay. Just checking. Oh, good. I'm saying you are. For trying. So let's just double check these houses. Totally do this. Damn. Oh. It's crazy. No matter. Wait. Huh? Excuse me. Thank you. Where is he? Is he just under that way? Whatever. Climb up happily. Okay. Get this here, hopefully. Oh, shit. Oh, it doesn't open for that side? Okay, run away. Make way, please. Not for him, though. No, don't. Thank you. Oh, should I fall down onto that? Yeah, this seems like a pretty good place to go into, yeah. quickly open it and go back up. Cool. Alright, well, we'll just check out up here. Where's here go to? Oh, you can go around this perimeter. Oh, I see. Brilliant map design. Truly brilliant. Beat the snot out of these. Uh-oh. Down for that one house. Be good. Cool. Slave. Oh. I'll just go back to the bonfire here. Okay, well, whatever there. That's fine. But they gave us slave stuff. Damn, who didn't think we are? It's crazy. We'll check it out, actually. What? Whatever. Slave on night armor. Okay, I'm fine. Damn, okay. Up our souls. Cool. So now we can go onto that and maybe go up this way and that way. But until next time, thanks so much for joining us for part 19 of our Dark Souls 3 playthrough. So, like, comment, subscribe, if you made this far, because we